The National Enterprise Corporation, NEC, which is a trading arm of the Ghana People's Defense Forces, was contracted to demolish and construct a four-storied building at a tune of 33 billion shillings at completion. However, even after the release of 1 billion shillings to kickstart the project, construction works have not kicked off at the site. Whereas the Hoima City Woman Member of Parliament, Asnas Nakato, and the Hoima Hospital staff accused NEC of failing to deliver 6 months after, NEC has blamed the delay on the part of the hospital, which has since failed to avail the contractors with the approved architectural designs.
We have been informed several times by the hospital administration that work is in progress, construction is in progress, but as you can see, there is nothing on the ground. There is nothing on the ground, just look and see. There is nothing on the ground, not even a strip of sand, not even a strip of brick. Just look around and see.
There was a redesign, and the current structure, we may need like 33 billion shillings to complete it. Why the work stopped was because the money that we had, wasn't enough to even raise the foundation. Because when you're constructing a storage building, you can't just construct and say, leave the foundation down. It can weaken the structure that comes out. So we needed more money.
It's true, we received the money, advance payment for demolishing and also continuing construction of the complex. We did not continue because the client, who is Hoima Referral Hospital, regional hospital, because stopped us for engaging in making new designs, and the new designs have not been approved up to now.
Katogana adds that they are ready to kickstart the project as soon as Hoima Referral Hospital Administration avails the approved designs.
We could not continue constructing until we got permission from Hoima Regional Referral Hospital so that we continue with the construction. So it is not true that we abandoned the site or we are not doing any works, but basically are waiting for our client to approve the new designs such that we can begin working.
Hoima City Woman Member of Parliament Nyakato had vowed to table the issue on the floor of Parliament as a matter of national importance, demanding accountability for the 1.5 billion shillings already paid to NEC. However, NEC says nothing should worry the hospital staff, vowing to fulfill the duties as soon as they are veiled with the designs.
Minister of Health confirmed to us 10 billion was released to them for the construction in the last financial year. So what we have found on the ground, they have told us is only 1.1 billion shillings. And that money was given to the contractor. The contractor, who is called the National Enterprises Company.
We are involved in many activities, civil and other related construction activities. So we cannot fail to build the maternity child health facility at Hoima Referral Hospital.